با سلام و درود خدمت همه شما حضار گرامی با درود بر پیشمرگان قهرمان سازمان خبات
My dear friends, warm greetings and salute. I want to pay tribute to the Iranian resistance. This year, we gather again with a stronger resolve. On the occasion of the June 1st, in order to reaffirm our decisive message and our will to abolish the illegitimate mullah's rule to the dictator rulers of Tehran. The Chabad organization of Kurdistan in Iran has emphasized for more than 36 years the unchangeability of the mullah's regime and considers the overthrow of this reactionary regime to be the only path for the liberation of the Iranian people. A regime that only brought suffering to the Iranian people and the people in the region and the world, and that is the source of international terrorism and tensions, as well as chaos in the Middle East and a large part of the world. Undoubtedly, what was said is just a small part of the crimes of the Iranian regime. However, I must insist on the necessity for the world community to support the Iranian people and avoid any appeasement with the mullah. There is no doubt that the survival of this dictatorial regime will have harmful consequences for Iran and the countries of the region. The policy of appeasement with this regime will not lead to anything other than emboldening its leaders in creating tensions and destruction. So to help the Iranian people to overthrow the bloodthirsty regime of Iran, avoid cooperating with the mullah and support the freedom-loving forces. Peace be upon you on the fighters of the path of freedom and the hero Peshmerga of Kurdistan who stood up to the anti-popular regime in Iran.